What? You got a map? Oh, you don't? Alright. You got yourself to drive that car and kill yourself, should I say? You got a map? Alright. Yeah, like, you know how when it goes on that black screen with the golden symbol? Stop pressing X when it does it. Because that's what I was doing too. And I stop pressing X when it does that, the motherfucker works every time. But you keep pressing X, and then when it gets on that black screen with the loading symbol on the corner, stop pressing. Oh, BMD don't join me. He just came on. Because if he joins me, this is going to put me in the dark. You only need the map. You go and join me through the park, right? Yeah, it's still like that. It's still like that. Got it. All right. Herman, get a car and kill yourself. That way I can stop populating for BMD John. You got the one where it puts you in the alleyway? Damn. I was riding a wheelie. I hit a car and did a power roll. What, are you nightclub? Where's the way you at? You all the way over there? I can see where your nightclub's at. Keep going straight. Wait, I think that's your nightclub. No, that's a CEO business. Hang on. Oh, your nightclub. I can't see where your nightclub's at. Where you was at? Airport? Oh. It ain't put me over there in a long time. Oh. right, call your elegy. Oh, yeah, 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 map.
Okay.
Alright. Alright. Alright, I'm ready. Let me know when I'm out the car. Forget to do Franklin. Oh. Yeah, just do Franklin and then back out and then go to the car. Back up, BMD. Oh, move, BMD. Move, 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 BMD. Back up. As soon as you get it, I'm gonna call it up next. Jordan. Right now. And the interior in this car looks good too. Yeah. Got the white two-tone seats and shit. Like it's hooked up. First time swags on the car. He's like, what car is that? I said, the Fagoo. He said, oh, I didn't even know about that car. I said, uh-huh. Stop for a second, then do it again. Oh, you got it. Yeah. All right. Oh yeah, that's a pretty blue, man. I think that's the dark blue. Dark blue with the ultra blue pearl. It look just fits that car. That would look good with a dark red too, a deep red with that wood on it. Alright, Massacro, whatever you wanna call it. Wonder where they come up with the names for these cars, huh? Well, I know that. I'm just saying, where do they come up with the names? Like, Massacre or shit like that. I'm ready. Maybe because it was the baddest sports car on PS3, so that kind of like a massacre when you race with it. So they called it a Mascaro. Let me know when I'm out, man. All right. Oh, bag it up. With them rims? I didn't know you had it already. Oh, okay. What other car? From the PS3? The other racing car? No, I don't have that one. All right. You said you wanted that Zentorno I got? Oh, you don't want it? Okay. Let me see if you want this one. Oh, the Turismo? Yeah, I got that one. Alright. I brought this one out to see if you had wanted it. This ain't the Benny's version. This is the regular one. Old school Regal T-top. Alright. I love the way this motherfucker look. All black with them fucking rims on it. That bitch looks fire, man. Not lowered. I love it. That's my baby. Is it the Benny's version though? Oh well, why you want it back? Want it again then? So I have two of them? Oh. I just got two. I got the lowrider one and I got that one. I don't have the dump. All right, I'm ready. Go ahead. Yeah, I know. Well, when you said red one in the garage, I thought you was talking about the Mascaro. I didn't know you was talking about Turismo. But yeah, I got that one. I'm gonna bring it out. Let me know when I'm out the car. I'm out. All right. Go ahead.